mail, mail. We cannot fail through snow, rain, heat, or the hail. From big cities to small towns, nothing will keep these couriers from their appointed rounds.
I know you like to be frank, so you can take this to the bank. I don't remember requiring your attendance.
Why's that?
Cause we're drafting the goddamn Declaration of Independence.
They were, and it's important, but so was the mail. It mattered to me, but all they cared about was the president.
I mean, it's really diverse, like almost distractingly so.
No necessary.
Too big to functionary.
It's simply mail to carry.
Now that's it. Call the constabulary.
We were like Tom and Jerry.
This shit is getting scary. Bear with me, man, just wait.
It's good? Needs to be is it worth the money?
We must no.
Just trust that it is beneficial.
And just like that, I became the second highest paid U.S. government official.
We're going postal.
It was federal.
Coast to coast.
They called me Postmaster General.
Postal.
Yeah, we're going postal.
Postal.
We're going postal. We're going postal. I know you're nervous,
but we'll protect it with the U.S. Postal Inspection Service.
One more word about the mail, I swear I'll send you to your grave.
Thomas Jefferson, relax, man. Go bang your slave.
Yes, massa!
Rock do this like 40 years ago?
I don't know what they're applauding. The anachronisms or the shitty rap?